Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this tutorial I will show you how to enable always on display on Samsung Galaxy A34. So to do that, go to all apps, tap on settings and go to lock screen. Here there is, and we have here always on display. Let's go inside. Now it's turn it off, and to turn off just tap here. And we have here some options. Now it's enabled tap to show. What means this? Let's go to lock screen. To see the always on display, just tap once. And here is the clock. And if you want to show always, just enable this option. And now let's go to lock screen. And as you can see, we'll show always the clock. And also you can enable show a schedule and set your own time to see the always on display or show for new notifications. I will enable show always, and let's go further. Here we have the clock style, and from here you can change your favorite clock if you want digital or analogic. Also we have here calendar and some schedule if you want to see it. And also you can change the color from here. You can enable or disable show music information when always on display it's enabled. Screen orientation, now it's portrait, but also you can change it to landscape. And also, you can disable or enable auto brightness, and if you disable, you can set your own level of brightness. So, this is my tutorial for today. It is very easy to set up the always on display. I hope to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.